40-year-old Joseph Chipa Nakoru, a resident of Langaroi Village in Napak District, Karamoja Subregion, is believed to be the tallest man in the country at the moment. Nakoru measures 7 feet and 7 inches tall. Nakoru's hands and fingers are also longer than average. After a thorough search across the country, the government has declared Nakoru the tallest person in the country. This was during a function organized by Pearl of Africa Peaceful Generation Organization in Wakiso District. Sam Gombia was declared the second tallest, measuring 7 feet and 2 inches tall, while Crispin Owede emerged the third tallest person in the country, measuring 7 feet tall. The State Minister for ICT and National Guidance, Godfrey Kabianga, noted that since these tallest men attract attention, they'll be used to boost the country's tourism. He further pledged the government's support to improve the livelihood of these people.
What I can beg you to do is you be consistent. You be consistent. And I will assist you. And talk to the Ministry of Tourism so that they take up this initiative. Because they have been assisting companies which are proudly in Miss Uganda, Miss Tourism.
The tallest persons shared their stories, explaining that as much as they appreciate their height, sometimes they hate it because people use it against them. They add that it is also hard for them to find fitting clothes on the market.
The nature of Karamoja, so there's too much famine. The land is not fertile, and also there's a lot of hunger. That's why the boy is just small. But anyway, he's not so big. He's small. He's like 34 years old. And now it is now the nutrition which is now making him the size to be small. But otherwise, he's not so big.
So they are used to come and then comes. Shouting, hey, you come and see your opondo, opondo. That's how I become shy, but I become used nowadays, so I can.
When you told people are gathering together, wherever you try to pass around, they laugh at you, they sometimes even abuse. Even the way of moving is very difficult because wherever you move around, people just laugh at you, just tend to stay at the hidden place.
Their wish is to meet President Museveni and officials from the Ministry of Tourism so that they can draw strategies on how best they can utilize their height to boost the country's tourism sector.
And today we are saying we have got them. They are three, the tallest, with 7.9, 7.8, 7.8. The two are 7.8 and one with 7.9. We shall not declare, not until the vice president reach, so that she can declare and we make the world know that we have got the tallest person officially to replace Ofono John.
The discovery of these tallest men comes several years after the death of John Paul Ofono in 2003, who at 7 feet and 6.5 inches was the tallest man in the country. Report compiled by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.